गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज 11th स्टैंडर्ड बॉटनी वीडियो क्लास, वीडियो 5. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द लेसन लिविंग वर्ल्ड. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट वीडियो क्लास वी हैव सीन व्हाट इज वायरल जीनोम. दैट इज वायरल जीनोम कंसिस्ट ऑफ ईदर डीएनए और आरएनए. डीएनए पोसेसिंग वायरसेस आर नेम्ड एज डीऑक्सी वायरसेस. आरएनए प्रोसेसिंग वायरसेस आर राइबो वायरसेस. डीऑक्सी वायरसेस आर मोस्ट प्रोबब्ली प्रेजेंट इन द एनिमल वायरस एंड राइबो वायरसेस आर प्रेजेंट इन द प्लांट बॉडी और प्लांट वायरस. एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव सीन structure of tobacco mosaic virus was first introduced by Dmitry Ivanovsky. Structure of TME, which contains outer protein coat capsid and the center nucleic core or nucleic acid made up of RNA. The capsid, which contain 2130 capsomeres. The RNA, which is present at the center only, which is responsible for to producing next generation. This RNA, which contains 6500 nucleotides. And also we have seen structure of TME diagram also. The diagram is very, very important. And we have seen classification of virus based upon the RNA and DNA genome. Structure of RNA and DNA, either single stranded or double stranded. And also the enzyme, that is reverse transcriptase, which are changing the RNA into DNA and DNA into RNA. So this classification was proposed by David Baltimore. That also we have seen in the previous video class. Dear students, today we are going to see another important 5-mark question, structure of bacteriophage. And also we are going to see life cycle of phages. It is divided into two types. One is lytic cycle, another one is the lysogenic cycle. Then we are going to see the different viral diseases, plants, animals and human beings. Dear students, bacteriophage. What is bacteriophage? It's an important 2-mark question. I already explained in the previous video class also. That means a virus which causes disease in the bacteria is called bacteriophage. So the definition is also given in the first line. Virus infecting means, what is the meaning for that one? Disease causing in bacteria are called bacteriophage. The meaning of the bacteriophage is Greek word phagein, means to eat. So the meaning of that bacteriophage is eater of bacteria. What is that one? Eater of bacteria. Phagein is a Greek word which contains the meaning to eat. So simply they say that one, bacteriophages are eaters of bacteria. So these bacteriophages are located in the or present in the soil, sewage water, that is the waste water, drainage water, fruits, vegetables and milk. We all know that one. Some of the bacteria only which are converting milk into curd. Then fruit juices are which are modified into sour taste. Pulipa maaridu pulichi poidunu solvanga juice potu vacha. That also taken place due to bacteriophage. So this is all the bacteriophage and its habitat. Habitat means living place. Where it is living? Soil, sewage water, fruits, vegetables and milk. Next, we are going to see the structure of T4 bacteriophage. Shortly, we are saying that one T4 page. The shape of the T4 page is tadpole shape. Tadpole, abdina, talaparate abdin varuvaan. Thavalaiyoda, kutti, young stage of a frog is called a tadpole shape abdin artho. Or a head region irukko, followed by a small tail. The head region is look like in the form of arrow, amboda nuni pagudi irukkliya, veloda nuni pagudi, amboda nuni pagudi nu solluvaanga. That shape is like a head region, followed by a small tail. That is said to be tadpole shape, abdin per. The shape of the bacteriophage is tadpole shape, which consists of four important region. One is head, another one is the tail. Head and tail are connected by a small portion is called collar. At the base, they are having base plate with the fibers. Fibers means a small hair-like outgrowth which look like in the form of spider web leg. Ettikaloda poochi eppadi irukku pers persa paathirupinga illaya. Likewise, a fiber which is present at the base of the base plate. These are all the four important parts which is present in the bacteriophage. The shape of the head is hexagonal in shape, which contains 2000 protein subunits. 2000 identical protein subunit, that is similar, ore shape structure ella ore madri irukum. That is said to be identical protein subunits. Dear students, you have to remember one point, that is TME is also made up of with outer protein coat which contains the subunits. How many subunits is there? 2130 subunits which are identical, that means similar. Likewise, the bacteriophage is also contain outer protein coat made up of 2000 identical subunits. Then this head region is contained or followed by a long helical tail which consists of inner tubular core. At the center they are having a small tubular like structure, pipe mari irukum, tubular core which is connected to the head by a collar. So the inner tubular core is connected to the head region by a small neck like structure is called collar. Then at the end of the tail they are having the base plate. The base plate which contains 6 tail fibers or spikes. With the help of this fiber only, the T4 page which is attached to the host cell. Host cell means the other animal. Either it may be plant organism irukkalam, animal organism irukkalam, or human being irukkalam. So with the help of this tail fiber only, they are attached to the host organism or cell wall of the bacterial host cell during replication. What is replication? Reproduction. At the time of reproduction, with the help of this tail fiber only, the T4 page which is attached to the host cell or bacterial cell. This bacteriophage which contains double-stranded DNA at the center. This one we already seen in the previous video class. The size of the double-stranded DNA is 50 millimicron, which is tightly packed at the center of the head region or inside the head region. The DNA is 1000 times longer than the page itself. And the T4 bacteriophage size avida adla iruka DNA eppadi irukku ungalku 1000 times larger than the page. Okay, so this is said to be the structure of T4 bacteriophage. Dear students, this is the shape of the T4 bacteriophage, which consists of the hexagonal head region and the long tail region connected by a small tubular core is called a collar, which is violet in color. Then the head region, which contains the double-stranded DNA, which contains the genetic material. Then at the base of the tail, having a base plate which is pink in color, which contains 6 spikes. Spikes na or sharp pointed edge irukku paarenga triangle shape la. Here 3 only is there, back side 3. So 6 spikes and 6 tail fibers is also present. This side, left side 3 and the right side 3. With the help of this 6 spikes and tail fiber only, this T4 page, which is attached to the cell wall of the host organism, that is bacterium, because this is the virus which is infecting bacteria, isn't it? So the wall of the bacteria only, the virus which is enter into the bacterial cell. So with the help of this tail fiber and spikes, which is attached to the host bacterium, then the DNA, which is present at the head region, which is double stranded, the size of the DNA is 1000 times longer than the shape of the bacteriophage. And also the head region, which are surrounded by a outer protein coat, which contains 2000 subunits. So this is said to be the structure of bacteriophage or T4 bacteriophage. Dear students, I hope have you all understood structure of T4 bacteriophage with the help of the diagram. And also one more 2-mark question: what is bacteriophage? That is, virus infecting bacteria is called a bacteriophage. Then the structure of T4 bacteriophage and the diagram of T4 page. Now we are moving to the next important 5-mark question and also book back question, that is multiplication or life cycle of T4 page. So page which is multiply in 2 different life cycle. One is lytic or virulent cycle. Another one is the lysogenic or avirulent life cycle. So lytic cycle or virulent means the page which is infecting the bacteria and it destroys the bacterial cell wall or bacteria, and this virus is existing or surviving inside the bacterial cell. That is said to be lytic or virulent cycle. Another one, lysogenic or avirulent. So this type of life cycle, which does not cause any damage in the bacterial cell wall, but this virus, which are having the mutual understanding inside the bacterial cell wall, so there is no destroy of cell wall of the bacterium. That is said to be lysogenic or avirulent life cycle. The word lytic contains the Greek word lysis, which means destroy, alikkiradu, total bacteria ve alichittu and the bacteria kulla the virus is living. That is said to be lytic or virulent cycle. Another one, lysogenic, means it's a mutual understanding without destroying the bacterial cell wall. It's living together inside the bacterium. That is said to be lysogenic or avirulent life cycle. So first we are going to see the lytic cycle. What is lytic cycle? During this cycle, the page disintegration means what is that one? Destroys the host bacterial cell and release the progeny, that means gametes of the virus. That is called virions. This type of cycle is named as lytic cycle. I told you earlierly. Dear students, I already told you. Disintegrate means, what is that one? Destroy the bacterial cell wall and release the newly formed virus is named as virion. That is called a lytic cycle, which is involved in different steps. First one, adsorption. Adsorption, which means attachment. How page DNA, there is page virus, which is attached to the bacterial cell wall. That is said to be adsorption. First, the page DNA particles interact with the cell wall of the bacterium, that is host bacterium. The example of the bacterium is E. coli bacteria. Dear students, I hope have you all remember the structure of bacteria. We already studied in the lower classes. That is said to be E. coli bacteria. First of all, the page which is interact with the cell wall of the host bacterium, that is E. coli bacterium. The page virus, with the help of the tail fiber and the 6 spikes which recognize the receptor site of bacterial cell wall. So bacterial cell wall which are having certain receptors. Receptors mean to receive the certain other organisms. So this tail fiber of the T4 page recognized or identify the receptor region of the bacterial cell wall. With the help of this receptor site region, which is present in the bacterial cell wall surface, the page which is interact with the bacterial cell. The tail fiber of the page, which is made up of a chemical substance, is called lipopolysaccharides. So this lipopolysaccharides, tail fiber only, which are specifying the receptor site of bacteria, so that the process involving the recognition of the page to the bacterium is called a landing. So recognition means, what is that one? Ungalku, there is the interaction between bacterial cell wall and the tail fiber of the page virus. So this process is called a landing. Landing na alla pay okkaradu endha edathila pay okkarlam abine the page is deciding. Already the bacterial cell walls also having the receptor site. Through that receptor site, the tail fibers which is interacting with the bacterial cell wall, that is called a landing. A 2-mark question is there. What is landing? The recognition of the page to bacterium is called a landing. Next, once the contact is, a relationship is established between tail fiber and the bacterial cell, tail fibers bend the anchor. Neeta irukra and the tail fibers enna panna apdi bend aikum, bent to anchor the pins and base plate to the cell surface. So with the help of the base plate as well as the tail fiber bending, they are attached to the wall of the bacterium. Look like a pinning. Or gundusi eduthu or kaiyila kutrom illaya ullara podiliya gundusi. Likewise, the tail fiber which is present at the base plate, they are anchor ottikidu attached to the wall of the bacterial cell. That is called pinning. Is another important two more question. Once the contact is established between the tail fiber and the bacterium, the tail fiber bend the anchor to pin and base plate to the cell surface. This step is called pinning. Another one, penetration. Penetration, which means enter into bacterial cell wall kullara eppadi porudhu, that is said to be penetration. So this penetration process involves, due to the enzymatic cell which is present in the cell wall of the host, so the page DNA which are having certain enzymes, these enzymes make the hole in the cell wall of the bacterium. What is the enzyme which is present in the virus? The enzyme which is present in the page, it's said to be the lysozyme. So this lysozyme only recognize the receptor site and destroy the wall structure and make the DNA enter into the bacterial cell. So after the pinning, the tail sheets are contract surungikum and the pinning process erpattu, the page DNA along with base plate and tail fiber, they are attached to the wall of the bacterial cell. Once they are attached, and also it destroys the cell wall of the bacterium with the help of the enzyme is called lysozyme, the tail fiber shrinks, surungidum, and also it look like very thicker perusavum maaridum. How they are shrinking and modified into thicker means they are producing energy producing compound is called ATP, that is adenosine triphosphate, make the tail fibers to shrink and also thicker. Okay, next, after the contraction, that is surungarad of the base plate enlarges through apdi nalla perusaagite pogum bodhu, it makes a small canal or channel vali path. Through this path the DNA alone enter into the bacterial cell without using any metabolic energy. So to insert the DNA inner side of the bacterial cell without using any extra energy, but the thickness of the tail fiber and the shortening of the tail fiber required certain metabolic energy, that is said to be ATP. But injection of DNA into the bacterial cell does not require any kind of metabolic energy. So the step involving injecting the DNA alone into the bacterial cell is called a transfection. So see the point, dear students, not the entire T4 page which is enter into the bacterial cell, only the DNA, double stranded DNA alone enter into the bacterial cell via a path which is created on the cell wall of the bacterium by the enzyme is called lysozyme. The remaining head region and tail fiber, base plate, everything is located on the outer surface of the bacterial cell, that is called ghost. Ghost means what is that? உங்களுக்கு நம்ம சொல்றோம் ஆவி இல்ல பேய் அப்படினு சொல்றோம் இல்லையா. So அப்படினா என்ன அர்த்தம்? There is no body surface, isn't it? The unimaginary substance only which is present in the outer surface. Likewise, a DNA alone enter into the bacterial cell, remaining body surface which is located or leaving the outer side of the bacterial cell wall, that is called a ghost. It is an important one mark question. So this is the other process of penetration. Penetration means get into ullara porudhu, edhu ullara porudhu, DNA. How it is entering into the bacterial cell? By the cell wall destroying using the enzyme lysozyme. Then the base plate fiber and spikes, which is modified into shorter and thicker. Now the base plate, which is enlarges and make a small opening and release the DNA alone in the inner side of the bacterial cell. The remaining page contents are leave on the outer side of the cell wall. That is called a ghost. A DNA alone enter into the bacterial cell wall. That is named as transfection. So what is transfection is the important 2-mark question. Next we are going to see the next step is synthesis. What is synthesis? The word synthesis means to produce. Pudusa uruvaakradhu. So the steps involved in the degradation of the bacterial chromosome, that means once the page DNA enter into the bacterial cell, it destroys the bacterial chromosome and protein which is present inside the bacterial cell and also DNA replication. So the bacterial DNA, bacterial chromosome, protein which is present inside the bacteria, everything which is degrade, that means destroyed. So then what will do? The page virus, which is producing its own DNA with a nucleic acid, that is nucleic acid with a DNA, and also the single nucleic acid, what is that one? Double-stranded DNA, which act as a biosynthetic machinery. That means this double-stranded DNA of page only, which is doing all the metabolic activities of the bacterial cell. At that time, the host DNA is inactivated. What is the host DNA? Bacterial DNA is inactivated. Valiye seyyad. And breaks down. The page DNA suppresses the synthesis of bacterial protein and directs the metabolism of the cell to synthesize the page protein. At the same time, the replication of page DNA is also taken place. That is said to be synthesis. Simply, we can able to say that one. The DNA of the page, which is enter into the body of the bacterial cell, which controls or suppresses all the activity of the bacterial cell. That is, activity of DNA, protein synthesis, everything controlled by the page DNA. Or, it suppresses the activity of bacterial DNA and protein synthesis. Instead of that, adarku badala, it produces its own protein synthesis and also replication of page DNA. Multiplication of page DNA is also taken place. So the formation of page DNA inside the bacterial cell is called a synthesis. Next one, assembly and maturation. What is assembly? Joining. When it is joining? At the time of maturation. Dear students, page DNA, which contains three important parts. One is the head region, another one is the tail region. Then at the base, they are having the base plate with a tail fiber and six spikes, isn't it? So this is the important organ. So the page DNA, which are producing head separately, DNA, double-stranded DNA separately, and the tail region separately. So these are all the different part of the page DNA which is synthesized or produced in the side of the bacterial cell. Then afterwards, these parts are matured. Alla valandichu. Showing the growth development, this head region, DNA and tail region are joined together. That is said to be assembly and maturation. See the paragraph. The DNA of the page and protein coat are synthesized separately and are assembled to form the page particle. So this process is called maturation. After 20 minutes of infection, infection is what is that? Virus which is affecting the bacteria. It will take 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, the bacterial cell which contain 300 new page virus are assembled. Appo, within a 20 minutes, inside the bacterial cell, ethana virus particle form adhu paranga, bacteriophage. 300 bacteriophages are formed, newly formed, are assembled inside the bacterial cell. That is said to be assembly and maturation. The last stage of the lytic cycle is release. So inside the bacterial cell, they are having 300 page virus particle. How they will be comes outside? That is said to be release. So the page particle gets accumulated inside the host cell and they are released outside by the lysis of bacterial cell wall. What is lysis? Destroy. That's why I told you in the previous pages, lysis, which means a Greek word, meaning is destroy. So this page DNA, which destroys the bacterial cell wall and releases outside. This is said to be lytic cycle of T4 bacteriophage or virulent cycle. Dear students, see the diagram which are showing the lytic cycle process. The lytic cycle process which is taken place in 5 steps. One is absorption, another one penetration, third one synthesis, assembly and maturation, last one is the release. See the first one, adsorption. Simply, we can able to say that one, attachment of page virus on the cell wall of the bacterial cell. That is called adsorption. So that is said to be the bacterial cell, E. coli bacteria, which are having the DNA at the center. That is called bacterial genome. The brown color structure is said to be the page virus, which are having tail, head region, and a tail fiber with a base plate. The head region, which is made up of capsid or protein coat. At the center, they are having double-stranded DNA. So the attachment of or recognition of the bacterial cell wall by the page virus is called adsorption. With the help of tail fiber and 6 spikes which is present in the base plate, the page virus attached to the bacterial cell wall. In the second diagram, penetration. Due to the enzyme secretion is called lysozyme, which destroys the bacterial cell wall. At the same time, the tail fiber and base plate shrinken. Base plate enlarges and releases the DNA into the bacterial cell. That is said to be penetration. At that time, see the bacterial genome or a DNA. What will happen? It is disintegrate. Konjonjama aliy aarambikudhu. The next one is the synthesis. And also, dear students, you have to know that one. What is transfection? Transfection means a DNA alone enter into the bacterial cell is called a transfection. And also, what is the ghost? See, the only the head region and the tail region remaining or present at the outer surface of a cell wall, except DNA, that is called a ghost. Next one, synthesis. Once the DNA which is entered into the bacterial cell, it suppresses or stops all the activity of the bacterial chromosome. So bacterial DNA activities are stops. Protein synthesis also suppressed by viral DNA. Instead of that, the viral DNA or page DNA, which are producing its own protein coat, head region, tail region, and DNA separately. And they are multiplying more in number at the center of the bacterial cell. That is called synthesis. The last one, before the last one, assembly and maturation. The separately formed head, tail, and DNA are joined together to form a many page progeny inside the bacterial cell, and also they matured. After the 20 minutes of penetration, the bacterial cell, which contains 300 newly formed page virus, that is said to be assembly and maturation. Finally, the page DNA, which destroys the bacterial cell wall and releases outside with a new page particle. This is said to be different stages of lytic cycle or virulent cycle of T4 bacteriophage. Dear students, I hope have you all understood the life cycle of bacterium, that is lytic cycle or lytic cycle or virulent cycle of T4 bacteriophage. Dear students, remaining we will see in the next video class. God bless you. All the best, children.